January 28, 1959, an alarm sounded at the Green Gables Tavern at 808 Meadows Avenue for a fire in the structure. Employees and patrons had noted a burning smell for some time, but were unable to locate the source. As the main floor and upstairs apartment slowly began to fill with smoke, an emergency call was made to East Peoria Fire Department. Assistant Chief Marvin J. Stein and firefighter Donald Hammer responded from Central House, and Captain Laverne Hagee responded from Station 2. Special firefighter George E. Cornwell arrived from home at about the same time as the engine driven by Assistant Chief Stein. Ironically, firefighter Cornwell's brother was the cook at the tavern. He was familiar with the building and its layout, including the fact that there was an apartment above the business that was usually occupied. Initial reports from the scene indicated a small amount of visible fire from the front of the structure with heavy smoke on the second floor. While firefighter Hammer manned the pump, Assistant Chief Stein and firefighter Cornwell ascended the outside staircase to the second floor and made entry with a hose line, donning their all-purpose masks. Shortly afterwards, firefighter Cornwell returned to the exterior staircase entrance and requested an axe, which was passed to him by firefighter Harold Arrowwood. Firefighter Cornwell re-entered the building, and within about 1 minute of this time, firefighters on the exterior staircase landing reported a sudden influx of heavy, dark, and excessively hot smoke, followed by an explosion that pushed them back from the door. Assistant Chief Stein and firefighter Cornwell were trapped in the structure by the sudden explosion, and subsequently, they lost their lives due to the fire. And I'm going to read some biographies of the firefighters.